It's out with the old and in with the new. Renderings show how a full city block in the heart of downtown Los Angeles is transforming from an indoor mall to a vibrant outdoor plaza.
It was a mixed-use project. That was good, but it sheltered itself from the city and from the streets. And we're at a day and an age when it needs to be just the opposite, that we open ourselves to the streets, that we welcome people to the property, not try to shield the property from them.
The Block is the new name of the complex designed for people to work, sleep, shop, and eat. Reimagining the former Macy's Plaza, which was built in 1973, included removing the roof to create an open-air center.
Where we have a 496-room hotel and a 430,000-foot retail center and a 700,000-foot office building all in one complex, along with 2,000 car parking garage. But that is, in itself, a sense of urban interaction that you don't find very often.
The hotel is one of the remaining tenants. Once a traditional Sheraton hotel, it's now the Sheraton Grand Los Angeles, one of four Sheraton Grand locations in the U.S. And Macy's in the Block has become a flagship store by adding new technology and high-end brands. The $180 million project will have a variety of new retailers as well.
So we brought Davio's Italian Steakhouse here from Boston, Philadelphia, New York. And then we have a concept called Free Market, which is the store that is this constant evolution of whatever the hippest, hottest brands are.
The Rakovich team thought the property needed a facelift.
And it was truly an eyesore. And it was a dark, dirty, missing tooth in the smile that is 7th Street.
And space in the Los Angeles area for this kind of development is limited.
Frankly, we're kind of running out of land. So we really have to look at urbanizing. And when you look at the cost to build something in the city, you don't have to build a transportation system. You don't have to build a hospital. You don't have to build schools because they're all already here.
When the block is completed, it will be one of the largest mixed-use developments in the Los Angeles area.
What we saw here as a centerpiece for urban life in Los Angeles. That's clearly what our goal is, and that's what we're doing. So the idea of having focusing on the people who would like to be a part of this development is where the word block came from. And then, of course, we play off the fact that we are a block with a K.
A new look for one block of downtown Los Angeles. Tamika Jones, CNN.